Another Boletus. So how do I know it's a Boletus? First of all, I love the smell. So its gills are not exposed. And it's still quite firm, so it's a good edible one. And as I'm walking, I'm looking for more Boletus for my dinner. So Boletus, or Boletus. Boletus mushroom, yay!